not only is it stunning and beautiful, but it's something we need. I think our country needs this kind of inspiration. We're talking about the Statue of Liberty, the one symbol that we have left these days. People coming together, people coming from other places. This bike is about things coming together.